Welcome to DonaldWaugh.com and welcome to another wonderful afternoon for music. Today we're going to talk a little bit about tone and the various things that can affect your tone. Of course, you know, the strings, bass amp, your instrument, all these things. But today we're going to focus on picks. So this first one, if you can see it, this one's called the 3D pick. And of course, we're going to compare it to a regular flat pick, and I'm gonna throw in a Sarod pick for some variety. All right, so really gonna focus on the 3D pick because it's the pretty much the most unique of the three picks. It has like two. So when you're playing it, it's like you're playing twice, which gives a very unique effect. You're gonna hear it in a second. We're gonna start with our typical flat pick. Let's watch those there. So. All right, a very typical sound. Use a Sarod pick, which is made of bone. Sounds like this. Kind of a smoother sound. Now let's take a look at our 3D pick, see what that sounds like. It's a lot louder and it gives this very kind of almost like a delayed effect, like a doubling effect. Let me take some of the reverb off so you can really hear it. Of course, you can play only one side and you get this a normal pick sound. But I really like the kind of weird sound. Let's hear that sound in like a rhythm and in a groove. Here we go. Let's hear the Sarod pick, hear the difference. Back to the 3D pick. All right, so it's that kind of doubly sound. It's kind of cool. Very unique. Be confident and keep your chin up.
Feel you right there.
I feel you right there.
Feel you right there.
Anyway, when you get your own, you can show me a couple things you can do it, because honestly, I'm just getting started, kind of learning all these neat tricks on how to use the 3D pick from Anatomy of Sound. Cool.